Thank you so much for logging on to KXY.com. I'm Mark Peterson. It is going to be a nice day today. We are seeing scattered showers, and it's going to be clouds and mild, 73 degrees, winds less than 15 miles an hour, 51 for the overnight low. And again, anywhere from a 20 to 30% chance of showers overnight, higher elevations, a higher incidence of shower activity into North Idaho, Montana, you know. We take a look at some of the numbers, and 74 yesterday, forecasted 75, so right in there. 69 is the average for this time of year. And of course, based on a 30-year average, that's how it works. 44 for the overnight low, so well above average, really. 93 the record high, 25 the record low. 6:41 the sun comes up, 6:42 the sun sets, 12 hours, splitting our day in half. Tomorrow, we'll see a little bit, a smudge more day, nighttime than daytime, and that begins the shorter days as we get into the wintertime. The morning temperatures were very mild. We were into the mid-50s, Coeur d'Alene coming in with the mid-40s, and a little bit of all of that in between. We're watching this system really break up. We do have, again, more rain to the south, so we are going to see that continued shower activity expected for eastern Washington and North Idaho, but it's not that clear dividing line that we saw, you know, in the morning hours up until about 7 o'clock. So it really is degrading. We have, from the Great Lakes all the way to Texas, a weak front that's going to bring with it some scattered showers. Areas of Texas, Louisiana picking up rain. Heavy rains into areas of Florida, the flooding. I mean, Daytona Beach had over 6 inches of rain yesterday, one day. And then we have the rain that's moving in. This is going to be the first nor'easter of fall. It's bringing with it, again, a lot of wet weather onto the coastal regions through Jersey, New York, and it continues to move northward. Temperatures into the 80s, that's going to push all the way in. The 80s are finally going to be into the Great Lakes for the weekend, but it's going to take a little bit to get there. 73 today for us, 70 Friday. Saturday is going to be 73, and Sunday, right in there, 72 degrees. Overnight lows cooling into the low 40s. The beginning of next week into the 60s, and in fact, by the middle of next week, low 60s expected here. So, yeah, a little first touch of fall temperatures coming our way. Thank you so much for checking out KXOY.com.